The stingy one is the one when I am mentioned in front of him as if nothing happened. And in another hadith, when he was going up the minbar and Prophet was going up the minbar and he was stopping at each step and saying Ameen. When he came down, they asked him, why are you saying Ameen 3 times? The Sahaba, we saw you say Ameen. He said that Jibreel came and he said, رَغْمَ أَنْفُ مْرِئٍ, one of them was رَغْمَ أَنْفُ مْرِئٍ ذُكِرْتُ عِنْدَهُ وَلَمْ يُصَلِّ عَلَيْكَ. رَغْمَ أَنْفُ مْرِئٍ, يعني their humiliated, their nose is rubbed in the ground, the one who you are mentioned in front and no one says a salawat upon you. And who is making the dua? Sayyidina Jibreel. And who is saying Ameen? Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So this dua is dangerous not to comply with making salawat upon Sayyidina Muhammad. Why I'm making this small introduction? Because when we make salawat, this is not a spectator event. We want you to participate. So make as much salawat as you can. For one, Allah gives 10 from Him. So, Allahu Akbar. Allah, Allah.
Allahumma salli ala al-Mustafa. Allahumma salli ala al-Mustafa. Habibna Muhammad alayhi salam. Habibna Muhammad alayhi salam. All together. Allahumma salli ala al-Mustafa. اللهم صل على المصطفى حبيبنا محمد عليه السلام حبيبنا محمد عليه السلام عرفت الهوى مذ عرفت هواك عرفت الهوى مذ عرفت هواك وأغلقت قلبي عمن سواك وأغلقت قلبي عمن سواك وبت أناديك يا من ترى وبت أناديك يا من ترى خفايا القلوب ولسنا نراك خفايا القلوب ولسنا نراك اللهم
كنو باتر
الله على المصطفى حبيبنا محمد عليه السلام حبيبنا محمد عليه السلام أحبك حبين حب الهوى أحبك حبين حب الهوى وحبا لأنك أهل لذاك وحبا لأنك أهل لذاك الله اللهم صل الله اللهم صل على المصطفى حبيبنا محمد عليه السلام حبيبنا محمد عليه السلام ذا لاف اوف محمد and his family is my true religion, my reason to be. And if when I die my sins are too many, the love of Muhammad will rescue me. The love of Muhammad will rescue me. Allahumma sallu Allah. حبيبنا محمد عليه السلام حبيبنا محمد عليه السلام For Allah to love you, obey His command It says if you love me then follow Muhammad To follow Muhammad You must love Muhammad, for how can you follow that which you don't love? For how can you follow that which you don't love? Allahumma salli ala al-Mustafa. Allahumma salli ala al-Mustafa. حبيبنا محمد عليه السلام حبيبنا محمد عليه السلام اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد في الأولين
About our inability.
This is from Nasheed, alhamdulillah.
Allah gave us tawfiq to write. And it's called words. But the chorus is that of the Buddha.
Mawla ya salli wa sallim da'iman abada ala habibika khayril khalqi kullihimi مولا يا صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم مولا يا صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم We try to praise you with words Words only bear your greatness. What can one say in your praise? Can glory be described? We try to praise you. Words only bear your greatness. What can one say in your praise? Can glory be described? Mawla ya salli wa sallim da'iman abada ala habibi. خير الخلق كلهم مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم We try to praise you with words as many before us tried even though their words are better They too must have felt ashamed. We try to praise you with words, as many before us tried, even though their words are better. They too must have felt ashamed. Mawla ya salli wa sallim.
لمدائم الأبد على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم مولاي على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. Everything's been said about you, everything which words could say, but our love compels us to praise, even if with the same words. Everything's been said about you, everything which words could say, but our love compels us to praise, even if with the same words. Mawla ya salli wa sallim ala habibika khair al khalq kullihim. Mawla ya salli wa sallim daiman abada ala habibika khair al khalq kullihim. The words which best describe you are the words of your Creator. Every word He said about you struck down all limits on your praise. The words which best describe you are the words of your Creator. Every word He said about you struck down all limits on your praise. Mawla ya salli wa sallim لم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه. يعني what can poets say from until judgment day about سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم؟ What Allah says about him, مستعد لله وإنك لعلى خلق عظيم. صاحب الخلق العظيم الله العظيم يمدح نبيه في الخلق العظيم.
تفضل.